your own appointed prime minister has been making a lot of revelations recently. I'm talking about Mr. Jamali. And recently he came on an interview and he said that you wanted to change the picture of Qaid-e-Azam on our currency note and replace it with yours. What is your response?
I make such a silly statement that what can I say about it? But as far as Jamali Sahib is concerned, obviously I removed him from prime ministership.
And why did you remove him from prime ministership?
Because he couldn't function well. He was absolutely inefficient, inept. He couldn't. So I had to continuously guide him.